So the TF series offers on the TF1 and TF rack 32 mono inputs. TF3 and TF5 get 40 mono inputs. But all of these consoles offer two more stereo inputs. And I want to show you a little bit about them and how you get around on them. So all you need to do to get to them, they're up here next to your screen. Just select which stereo input one or two. And you'll notice here in the home screen that you can pick between an RCA input that's on the back of the console or a USB like it is on the front of this console that has an iPad logo above it as well. That's because we can directly connect to an Apple device and allow charging on their charge cable as well. So it's very easy for playback with an Apple device there. But if you need it, you've got an analog in. On the other stereo input, you have the ability for those analog inputs because we have a second set of RCAs on everything but the TF rack. And also the USB that's on the back of the console so that you can directly connect out of your computer and bypass the D to A converters that are on your computer and let us do the conversion for a much better sound quality. You can also pick up on the last channels of the slot for your Dante channels if you're using that Dante card. I hope this explains what you could use those for, and it frees up some of those mono channels if you don't need them.